The name of my story today is Another Kind Deed. Polly Potato had a terrible dream last night, about midnight. She dreamt she was being chased by a potato masher, and not just one potato masher, but an older kind of potato masher, and not just that, but a third one. It's an antique potato masher. Oh my goodness, she woke up crying, and of course her crying woke up Hammond. And Hammond, do you know what the very first thing he did was? Instead of comforting his sister, he mocked her. He made fun of her. And it just made her cry all the more. Well, for heaven's sakes, Hammond, you need to be nice to your sister. Yes. And because of all the noise going on here in the middle of the night, Mr. and Mrs. Potato Head rushed into their children's room. Well, 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 said Mr. Potato Head when he realized it was Polly having a bad dream. Just tell that dream to go away. It's just a nasty dream. And he patted her on the shoulder until eventually she lay down and went back to sleep. And Hammond went back to sleep. And Mr. and Mrs. Potato Head went back to their bed. And then do you know what happened at 2 a.m.? Hammond woke up with the same nightmare. It was all the potato mashers coming to get him. And he woke up hollering, help me, help me. But this time it didn't wake up Mommy and Daddy. But Polly woke up. She came over and she repeated to Hammond the same nice words that her father said to her. Well, 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 she said. It's just a nasty dream. Tell it to go away. And she patted him on the shoulder until he went back to sleep. You know, potatoes really are afraid of potato mashers, and rightly so. That's nothing to laugh about. Yes. Our Lord and Savior and God in heaven has created each of us and wants every one of us to be kind and loving to every other one of us. And the Sunday school teacher, you can see her there, she added another piece of fabric to this banner. And she put this on. You think you can begin to see what this is going to be? Not sure yet? Yeah. Looks like a cross that is going to have Jesus on it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, I'm going to hand out one of these papers after we say our prayer. And you can write on this green piece of paper a kind deed, and then the Sunday school teacher will put all the kind deeds around on that banner for Easter Sunday. So you can draw on this and then bring it up after communion or at the end of worship service today and put it in the Lenten project box, all right? First, though, let's close with a word of prayer. Repeat after me. Dear Lord and Savior, remind us to be kind to others. Remind us to do what is right. Because, Lord, we need to be reminded. Amen.